Iran has fired 16 surface-to-surface ballistic missiles as a warning to Israel at the end of a five-day military drill. Iranian authorities say the missile launching was in response to threats from its arch-rival. According to Iran's state media, the rockets successfully hit several targets.